F chord, first three frets. A little challenging for those beginners. You're going to practice. You need to press down on the first two strings with your index on the first fret. And then you're coming in with the second fret, third string with your middle finger, and the third fret, fourth string with your ring finger. And you're playing the four bottom strings.